chimpanzee gets loose in southeast Kansas City, scaring neighbors and bashing in a windshield of a police car. KMBC 9's Martin Augustine live with this bizarre story. Martin?
Well, neighbors here around 77th and Indiana knew there was something wrong earlier today. In fact, the folks who live in this house back here got wind that there was something strange afoot when they heard a loud banging on the front door. When they looked out the window to see what the problem was, it wasn't a burglar as they feared, but they were still pretty scared because what they saw was that chimpanzee.
There's a chimpanzee in Tiffany's front yard, okay?
For Michael Abron, who grabbed his video camera when he saw it was a chimp, it's still hard for him to believe.
Oh my God, it was crazy.
And it got even crazier when the chimp grabbed a trash can and pushed it toward a police car.
Oh, he's jumping on the cop car, he's smashing it up.
Before this happened, the chimpanzee had jumped up on the vehicle of Tanya Jennings.
I was talking to my cousin on the phone in my car, whispering, and she opened the door and reached in my car and, like, put her hand on the seat. And at that time, I opened my door, ran back, and I didn't know where to go. I was like, where do I go? What do I do?
Eventually, the chimp's owner corralled the animal. Animal Control tells us the owner's been ticketed as it's illegal to own a chimp in Kansas City, so it's been sent to Monkey Island until a proper home for it can be found.
Fortunately, in all of this, nobody was hurt. The owner, who did not speak to reporters at the scene, may have to pay restitution for the damage to that police car. Reporting live, Martin Augustine, KMBC 9 News.
Really unbelievable video, Martin. Mm. Thank you. And, of course, we wanted to know about the rules when it comes to owning a wild animal like a chimpanzee. So joining us now by phone is David Parks with Kansas City, Missouri Animal Control. David, as Martin just said, it is illegal, right, to own a chimpanzee in Kansas City. What are the rules about this?
Well, there is a code on our books regarding, keeping dangerous animals, and there's a list of animals that are prohibited because of their nature, and non-human primates or chimpanzees, are among that list. So there's no provision for, a property owner to have such an animal in Kansas City.
Now, during your tenure, have you come across a chimpanzee on the loose before?
It's not the first time for this particular chimpanzee.
Really?
The only one that I'm aware of.
Oh, my goodness. Okay. Well, is this the largest animal that Animal Control deals with?
Every now and then we deal with cattle, horses, other animals like that. But as far as the exotic or the more dangerous animals, yeah, I think this is probably the largest.
All right. Well, an interesting day for Animal Control and all who has watched that video. Thank you, David Parks, for joining us.